Hey guys, so this is the first episode of Fishing Resort. If you guys remember this game, this game used to be on the Nintendo Wii back in 2011. I enjoyed this game so much when I was younger, and I actually found it online, and I bought the Nintendo Wii controller and the nunchuck, and I got the sensor bar, so it works way it's supposed to. I know it's not like Russian Fishing 4 or anything like that. I had decided to take that one game off the list because I didn't like how much stuff was on there. It was lacking bad. The heck that the Fisher Online. See, the motions work just great. You basically just reel the fish in by rotating the nunchuck as you would with the reel. Alright, so soon we're done with this and rest. What the heck? Point. We just gotta rest up morning, then we can go do some fishing. There's so much fish that you can catch in this game. Okay, so we're gonna check the board here. Let's see what we're gonna catch. Yeah, I don't think catching that. I think it's too tame. Rockfish. Royal angelfish. Now this might be worth catching. This is actually a it's on the west side. So this is over by we got to activate this quest. Yeah, this game is great. If you have a nunchuck and a Wii controller and stuff, you buy on Amazon and stuff, you can actually play the game again too. I'm playing through the Dolphin Emulator. Alright, so if I'm correct, the angel royal fish should be over here. I think that's them, the one with the stripers. Yeah, I got something. That's a royal angel. Yep, this is what I'm looking for, actually. What, a dolly? Dory, not dolly, what I'm thinking. That's three different fish now. I don't know. I'm still waiting for it to come up. Okay, it'd be four fish now. Alright, right back. Okay, I'm back. Now, if I remember correctly, when the fish jumps out of the water like that, that means it's a rank S. Okay, so it's four fish now. This is not a fish. This thing ain't moving. It's a stick. It's funny how they rank the sticks. I'm pretty sure if I move over here, I'll get these ones over here. I see a couple nice fish over here. He kinda swam away. I got the rank S of this one. I got three of these now. Fourth one. It could be bigger though. I swear this ain't the fish I saw that bit. I think it was the yellow one that bit, but this one must be a better fish because this one took off for a bit. No, this one might be another D. Hope it's a C. five fish now. There's a sixth fish now. Get low on bait. That's seven now. I kinda hope they actually bring this game back to the Switch, but so far I don't see no signs of it, so. 19 fish caught. That ain't bad at all. I think this is where you exit. Let's check the board here. Maybe I should grab the map. Parrotfish, medium. Recommended tackle size, medium. I don't have that right now. Stingray, large, X large. Nope. small to medium. This is a lionfish. Marsh eel. That fish was kind of more rare. We'll go after the lionfish. I think the lionfishes are over here. They're more at a deeper end of the... There's one right there. How is this guy a little bit bigger? I mean, he kind of struggled. Not even that big even. All kinds of them over here. Another one. What is it? Tang. See if I got different bait. Choose bait from. Okay, I got no air bait. I'm gonna try to just catch one, I guess. I might go with the tackle shot here. Yeah, he gave him fast travel on here too. The longer you visit it, then you can. That ain't him, that's a tutorial guy. Time is short, so fast traveling is the quickest way to get anywhere. I'm not gonna get the lionfish unless I get some bait. Should have bought more than that, but... If that flounder bites, I'm gonna lose it. Oh, thank God. Did not hook. So there are fish left too. Huh? Yeah. Ah, that's the right guess. That's a lionfish. Let's hope it bites. Come on. There we go, we got it. Try to see if we get another one. Now we're way back there. I have no idea what bit back there. I didn't even see a fish even. But it looks like a good one though. He's going in red quick. Oh, he's running. I'm gonna lose it. Oh, it is a lionfish, and it's a rank S too. The flounder jumping around back there. Why the heck does fish fight so hard? Whoa, 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 holy crap, this fish is running, run. Whoa, this fish will try to break me off. Nice. one shouldn't try to break me. This one's not that big. Another lionfish. I think I got like a total of 3 rank S fishes so far. Speaking of fish, I see a big fish right by me. Oh, he's gonna bite too. Not a rank S. 17 fish. I go buy some new gear after. See if I can get bigger fish. See what we can go after. Lobster. Seal. It's medium. I'm looking for something that's medium size. Hell of it. Thinking about it. This one is over by the kayakers shallow. Alright, we're gonna go after that fish. So we gotta go get some tackle here. So a new fishing rod definitely is going to be needed. Holy crap, this stuff's expensive. Medium to large, this is medium. Basic bait. Quick hitter. I'll go ahead and get this 10,000. Okay, that's good enough. let's go after the halibut. Not halibut, was it halibut? Yeah, I'm half the hell of it. Why am I thought of a flounder? It says by the kayaker shallow. I think this is it right here. Yep. Maybe it's right here at the end. Looking around, make see. Yep, I see one right there. I have to take it because he's just not going to leave alone. Seen him swimming around at all. One over there swimming around. He's kind of like way out of the way. Thank you. tell him to find it at? I think I meant to go on a kayak. Okay, if you'll help me do this. I'll be right back, I'm being called. Okay. We're gonna be able to find the fish I'm looking for. Oh, hello, there's a big fish there. Crap thing. Whatever that is, I hope it bites. That thing's pretty big. It ain't gonna bite. I think it's too big. Oh, hold on. I have her, huh? They're both biting at the same time. I got the wrong one. That figures. That means that fish be gone, I bet. There he is. Where'd he go? Where'd it go? I have seen a hell of it. And it vanished. I missed it. God dang it. It never fails when you got the fish you're after. There's gotta be one little bastard that's always gonna be after it. I'll see it now. There's one right there, right in front of me. Thank you. finally got one. That's a flounder, not a halibut. Well, let's tell the difference. Can't see down the wall, below the water now. That's some nice fish. This fish won't even come in even. A rank S. I think it's a parrotfish. blotchy thing. Kind of hard to scratch your nose when you got most of the controller, because it's just sitting there and you'll pull up just a scratch, you set the hook by accident, or you try to move your other hand, you reel in by accident. I would love for us to work with the RF4, Russian Fishing 4. Well, no, halibut. I tried. Got some nice fish, though. That parrotfish worth a lot. I did not find that fish anywhere. Got the correct gear for it, so I don't know. Oh, there's a tournament. Held on 10/24. Float fishing. Most catches win. Why not? It is right now, okay, the 19th. Let's see what we can do here. Small. Sorry. I ain't going after the hell of it again because I can't find the damn thing. Demon Stinger, Big Catch Rock. Well, let's go check this place out. Big Catch Rock. I think that'll be over here. I'm way over there by the kayak thing. I'm nowhere near that place yet. This is Feast Cove, but I think I'm in the right area. I think this is Big Catch Rock right here. Yep. I forgot to buy bait. Ah, crap. Actually, again, I'm nowhere near out of bait. I bought like 30 some. Not one of those blotchy bastards. That looks like one. Oh, this one's got some weight to it. Another one. Are you serious? Okay, let's run. Guess I'll catch you next when you're there. At least I know where the eels are at. There's one of those fish I'm after right there by me. No, don't want you. I see another one of the blotchy damn fish over there. I don't want it. Okay, this one's something. Probably another one of those blotchy fish. I don't know why they act like they're so heavy. Nope, it's just the fish I'm after. Hell's that? Rank A seaweed. Not even a fish. Just sitting there, kept acting like it was biting, and it's not a fish. I think it's a driftwood that can turn in. Guess it's okay, I needed that. Was there more to this? More seaweed. It's getting ridiculous. Catching just crap. I see the lobsters. How many of these fish are cottery? That'll be 10. They're not worth anything. Rank S. sardine. Give me a second, guys. I have to take, I had to take insulin, that's what I was doing. Not finding what I'm looking for though. What is that? They were in for a fight. Or did a small fish bite it? I didn't see a small fish. Oh, another rank S. Oh, a freshwater prawn. We get a lot of rank S. It's a good fish to target though too, because it's a top fish. And another rank S. Getting low on bait. Try to see if I can get that fish right there. Oh yeah, you come on. We're in for a fight. Here we go. Thank you. ain't too bad with white. I mean, he's white, but we got it. It's a rank S. Can't see in a war anymore, so see if I can get one more fish. Probably not going to, I don't know. I kind of figured it was going to be a fish, because, oh, here's bigger fish. This is just, garbage now. You need better bait, basically. I mean, the blotchy fish is a small fish. At least I got one demon stinger, so it still count. I got the quest fish. These blotchy fish like going 115. The eels ain't worth much either. 6,140 cents. Not bad. Probably go do a little upgrading to the aquarium to get try to make more income from it. I got a special item, alarm clock. Let me see what the heck this thing is for. Not right now. I'm gonna go do our things at the moment. I'm gonna go upgrade the aquarium. Computer. Upgrade this to level 2. I don't think we'll buy this. Upgrade this level 2. That's cold water, right? Just doing salt water right now in the warm water areas. Tackle shop here. Oh, wait. We gotta see what we're gonna fish for first. If I don't do that, then I can't do it later. What is this? Emperor angelfish, okay. We might go after that. Grass puffer. Needlefish. Sure, I don't think so. Sea eel. I mean, there's abundance of these. Actually, no, I'm gonna go after the eel. It's this way I get more than one for certain. I go buy some more bait though. I'll buy 25 of these and. Okay, I can't do that. Now the eels are all over on this one side right here. Watch, I play. Oh, I see one right there. That is not an eel. What is that? I see one way back there if I can get to it. cast way too hard. This is a good sized fish. There's the eel right there. Oh, that was horrible cast. Can't cast over there. Maybe he might come over. Not an eel either. Now we're in blotchy fish. Can't find the eel. Are they more of an eating fish? No one knows blotchy fish. It's kind of bullshit if you think about it. That you find, you find a bunch of these eels when you're not doing a quest, but when you do the quest for them, then you don't find any. I might start just catching fish and just hope for the best that one comes around. And it's another one. I still need to get a rank S of that fish though. That looked like another blotchy fish. But I just need to get a rank S of that to clear that off. Look, that's a sardine. It just won't go down. I've been taking insulin.
Well, it's not 500, though. It's at 300. Your body's got to get used to it. Just stick with the diet block.
Yeah.
I mean, you might be able to have one can of regular beer, but probably not. Well,
that's fine. There's an eel right there, but it just... Just have to wait till it comes and see if it bites. Oh, now he's gonna bite, and no, never mind. There's too many small fish right here. And he's gone. Okay, I see it right there. I'm gonna try for it again. Another rank guess sardine?
Yeah.
Or is that a different fish? Get this fish out of the way. S horse mackerel. I just seen it. At least this time I got it. I see it bite. Yeah. say, if I got one. I got that quest cleared. I'd get more of them though. Rank D, it can be worth anything. One right here by me. I hit the rock. I hope it comes out, but I don't know. Was that a puffer fish? Keep hitting that rock. Or did I? Another dang freaking I see it too. Another blotchy fish. I bet that's the one that bit too. Oh, if it's gonna give me so many of them, it could give me one of the, a rank S one. Can't see what's in the water barely now. I barely see any eels this time around. So many blotchy fish I see swimming around. Oh well, I guess I'll try aim for him, I guess, because I gotta get a rank S fish on them still. That might be one of them, but that's kind of good size. What this one is, it's kind of harder to get in. Ah. Works out. That's a good question. Where the heck do you find that? They were rare this time. Highest mob points I've made so far. That's like almost the lowest. Hopefully the aquarium bought some more income. Oh yeah, it definitely brought income this time. Trying to see the way to see how many fish I caught all together. Okay, it's hard to tell how many S's I caught. I'm gonna target the smaller fish this time. That way I can catch more fish as well. Keep constantly spending money on bait is kinda getting expensive. Blue tang. No, I'm not going after you again. Blotchy. Maybe I should go after you. All right. I'm gonna go after that then. Why not? They're everywhere, so. They'll even bite the free bait. They were over here on this side. We'll just catch whatever bites. Oh, that's not what I want. This is a nice fish. Or hell is it? I'm trying to go in here right quick. It don't look that big, but it's fighting. Actually, I think it's a flounder or something. Or a halibut. Something else. That fish fought that hard and guess we're going after a sea bass next. I thought I had a sea bass. Now I can't find a blotchy fish. After I was catching so many of them. There's one. Just give me a second, guys. I'm really struggling with my sugar today. Something is not right. I think we'll call that big fish is back there. Oh, rank E of that fish, dang. Right there, that thing is swimming around. I know it's a large eel, something. Maybe it's a Monterey? Morial, what do you call it? Alright, another blotchy fish. Hey, Mangrook, on gamer, how you doing? Okay, this is a sea bass. Thank you. Come on, get out of that red. Might be able to upgrade my fishing pole to a large so I can catch bigger fish. How the hell does seaweed actually bite? Oberg, you could use the Angry Walker, if you could use the topwater lures, or you can use the funky minnow, the purple lure, the green one. For the Angry Walker works great. Let me send you a link here to help you out. Oh, your English is fine, dude. Alright, the link should be coming up here shortly. So this link will give you access to all the maps I have done so far up to I think Sura River. As for the Oberg there, open that one up. You want to, if you get the green Angry Walker, let me hide this for a second. So So up here, C2, 61, 67. You fish around here with the green angry walker. You can catch pike there. Over here, you use the funky and the hunter 002. Here, you can use the hunter and the funky middle too. I don't know about the angry walker. I never tried it really there much. But here, you're gonna get most of your pikes. That's alright, dude. If you're level 28 and just catching pike, that's fine. Heck, you can catch pike over and Cory. Good too. I don't got the new map yet. I gotta map that one. Check out some of my videos. I have done a lot of pike videos so far. I'll be doing a, I think I'll be fishing amber later on today. Trying to catch as many of them, there's a rank S fish. You level up your bottom fishing? You can level up your bottom fishing with the roaches and stuff, but hold on one minute. Let me check my Discord. On the spot first. Okay, I might have a spot for you to try out. Just give me just one sec. There actually might be one on Mosquito Lake, way it looks. Someone got a trophy bream there. Give me one sec. I'll check this out. Okay, so it's gonna be clip 12, sector C4, 5289 Mosquito Lake, garlic dough. This is an active spot since yesterday. So if Oberg ain't doing good, just go to Mosquito Lake and fish there. Do your bottom fishing. During the day, switch to worms or something. Then at night, then go to their garlic dough. And use regular green brown bait. I guess trophies are being caught from there. You know what? What's your game name? I'll send you some ground bait. This ground bait is guarantee you some trophies. You know what? Actually, just message me in game. I'll give you my username. Right now it should be noon. Oh, I admit, sure is not responding. What is going on with this thing? It's stuck. Let me just reload the file. Maybe it'll fix itself. I don't know. Okay, it says weak communication has been lost. Hold on. Down to one battery. I mean, not one battery, but 70%. Yes, that is my in-game name. It should be working now. Some reason the peer decided to disconnect me on the Wii controller here. I'm gonna save this and I'm gonna go head on real quick. Saved. Yep, take it easy. Thank you as well. And you have a good day. I'll get you that ground bait too. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys liked the video, please hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys can subscribe as well. I appreciate the support and I thank you guys for watching.